गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ किरण यादव, आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर ऑफ क्लास सिल्वर बेल्स। सो वेलकम टू योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड योर न्यू सेशन 21 and 22। सो योर चैप्टर नंबर इज 11 एंड पेज नंबर 25 एंड नेम इज लेटर सर्च कैपिटल सी एंड स्मॉल सी। In our previous video, in chapter number 10, we have learned to write a letter C and we completed the tracing part also. C for cat, C for car, C for cap and C for cup. Okay, now here pictures are given. So now we will find to start letter C word. Okay. So point to the letter C and talk about the picture. Okay students, so now please observation this picture, observe this picture. Now we will build vocabulary part also. Okay, okay, so now we will start wording them. Okay, so first of all, now C4, here you can see is a big C. Can you find this? And here in this flag also written capital C, and we can say small C, capital C and small C. Okay, so what is this children? It's castle. Okay, castle. Okay, we will say castle, not castle, we will say castle. Okay, and we mean the spelling of this word castle, castle. Okay, in this picture here you can see, yes, it is crow. And kaun se letter se start ho raha hai? C se, crow, C R O W, crow. Okay, next we have here you can see this is computer. And which letters start from this word? This word, which letter start? Yes, C. So computer, C O M P U T E R, computer. Next we have, can you find this? What is this children? Yes, it is candle. What is this? Candle, C A N D L E. Okay, next we have crab. Can you identify this? What is this children? Crab, which letter start from? Letter C. Very good, C R A B, it is crab. Okay, next we have, yes, cat is here. Cat is sitting in the car. Cat, car, C for car and C for cat, C A T, cat. And car, C A R, car. Next we have, oh, you can see, you can identify this insect. What is this? Yes, caterpillar. We say caterpillar. What is the spelling of caterpillar children? C A T E R P I L L A R, caterpillar. C for caterpillar. Okay. Next, oh, you can identify this one also. What is this? Yes, it's cactus. What is this children? Cactus, these are cactus. Okay, so what is the spelling? C-A-C-T-U-S, cactus. Okay, now can you know what is this the name of this animal? Yes, so tell me. Yes, this is camel. This is camel. What is the name of this animal? Camel. C for camel. C A M CAMEL, camel. Okay, and what is this? Cup, CUP, cup. So have you identified this picture's name? Again we'll start. Castle, C for castle. C for crow. C for computer. C for candle. C for crab. C for car. C for car. And C for cat. And here you can see cat is wearing crown. What is this, children? Crown. Okay. Here is cactus. And C for caterpillar. C for camel. C for cup. And camel is also wearing cap. C-A-P, cap. So C for cap. C for cap. C for cup. C for camel. C for caterpillar. C for cactus. C for crown. C for cat. C for car. C for crab. C for candle. C for computer. C for crow. C for castle. Have you understood? So now you have to learn these word meanings which given downside there, okay? So now you have to learn this vocabulary part also, and you have to practice to write letter C, okay? Till then, thank you. Have a good day.